Hey guys, hope everybody had a fabulous day. Today I'm going to make a soap fragrance with black tea from Brambleberry. Smells wonderful. And of course, I have to put in some brewed tea leaves in the soap, which will act as a bit of a exfoliant also. So yeah, I brewed some tea, made some sweet tea the other day, and decided to keep these tea leaves and put it in the soap. The colors, I'm going to just use two colors today. First one is Love and Sunshine from Nurture Soap. And that's a pretty little yellow. Kind of representing the lemon, I guess. I don't know. And then for the green, I'm going to use Mad Mica's. Let's see, what is that? Three Olive Martini. And that's kind of a pretty green. It's not kind of like a tea color. I know it says black tea, but I don't want to use black color it, so I'm just going to do green and yellow. All right, it is time for me to grab the goat milk and get that mixed in. So let me do that and we will continue. Thank you. time to cut black tea. Here's the top. I'm glad the little tea leaves suspended. So they're throughout the whole soap, not sometimes if the batter's too fluid, they'll all just sink to the bottom. But you can see that they're all throughout the soap. So, get ready to cut this. See what we have on the inside. Let's see if we got this lined up. I couldn't sleep, so this is middle of the night I'm doing this. Plus, I heard a bunch of coyotes out in the pasture hollering, so I'll have to go check it out in the morning. They probably got something. Hopefully, they didn't get a deer. They did that a few months back, and it was not pretty. Okay, here we go. It's still a little soft. Okay, this up. All right, here is the top of black tea. And that's the inside. All those little tea leaves. Kind of a neat design. I did what they call a kiss pour on this. Yeah, kiss with a K, not a P. And that's how it came out, so it's kind of cool. Happy with it. Lots of exfoliating in here with these tea leaves. That's pretty crazy, huh? And I brewed the tea leaves. I didn't put them in without brewing them, so. And thinking that they would be a little softer, won't be quite so scratchy, so. They should be good now. But I did put extra in. I didn't have a lot in my other one I made. But this one has extra. I could probably go in between the two, but that is black tea. Pretty cool. All right, I'll see you on the next one.